Welcome back to the channel. Hopefully you're having a good morning, afternoon, evening, whenever you're watching this video. Yeah, this sucks. This is, yeah, this is barely any this isn't even content. I don't even know how to, like, record this video, because we have these growth events, right? All village shops open, woo! 2x deathmatch reward, and a special brawl victory reward event. Okay, and then we have the battle event, Hawk's Odyssey, Knighthood Boss Akumu. Yeah, no, this sucks. This sucks. I don't even know, like, what they were thinking. Why do we even need the game to shut down for this? This literally can be done over, like, this literally can be done at login. This isn't even an update. This is, like, I don't even know. This is just sad. Like, this probably is the worst global. I understand dead weeks, but this is just, like, bruh. This is, like, extremely dead. So, I assume, you know, next week, the collab for Raid Zero is going to come out, and we're going to be getting, we should be getting final bosses, the old tower trials that they promised us. So I'm assuming that's when it's gonna come, because if we take a look at the Raid Zero news, right, there's not too much stuff, and most of the stuff we already have, like, we already have the Super Awakening update, the new limited dungeon, the new tower trials, right? So we have all of that. We just really need all the stuff that comes with the collab that focuses around the collab. I believe we even have the Hawk Pass as well. Yeah, I think we have the Hawk Pass too. So we're gonna get a new Hawk Pass when the Raid Zero collab comes out. We're probably gonna be getting a buffed banner, but that is, you know, that's unsure, because I mean, they they really should buff the banner. I'm just saying, they really should buff the banner. But in terms of, like, events, yeah, I definitely see no reason why we can't get, you know, old tower trials, you know, final bosses. If it's final boss Jericho and Gila, that would make more sense than final boss Malascula and Galen, because I do believe Jericho and Gila came out first before them. I'm not too sure on that, but I'm pretty sure they did come out before them. So that, right, that would be very good to have. But yeah, so all of this stuff that comes with the Raid Zero collab, we should be getting besides the stuff we already got. But this is a extremely, extremely dead week for global. Like, there's no content. Like, what is this, Netmarble? Like, what is this? I know a lot of people are angry at this, and you know what? It makes sense, right? It just makes sense why so many people would be upset, because there's nothing to do in the game besides PvP, and PvP is cancer. So it's like, bruh, this is what you give us for in-game content. I mean, there's the Mind Flayer death battle. There's the Upside Down event. But other than that, I mean, if you didn't beat the new Tower Trials, you still have that. I don't know what they were thinking with this. They should at least gave us final boss. I think final boss would have been very good, but no, they decided to just completely shaft us. I mean, seriously, what are we supposed to do? Like, literally, what are we supposed to do? There's nothing. There's legit nothing in this update, right? Final boss and then a couple of events that's not even, like, that good. So, I mean, 2x deathmatch reward is always good, but otherwise, it's really not that great. But yeah, that's, I don't know, man, that's pretty much it for, you know, this video. Nothing much else to cover. There's literally nothing else to cover. The patch notes are probably going to be, you know, not that big either, so don't even look forward to that. But yeah, guys, I guess I'm going to end the video. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments below about this update preview. I'm pretty sure you guys are mad. I'm not even going to ask. I'm pretty sure you guys are upset. But yeah, that's going to be it for the video. Subscribe if you're not subscribed to the channel already. And as always, I will see you all next time.